Hello, it's No Limit Coke, back with another video. I'm about to test drive this track coke today, see what happens.
About this one is that, like, when you go towards, like, the motors and blowers on them from, like,
the red key, though,
or the,
let me see the red,
the charger.
Oh, that's that one, nice. This car goes so fast. This one, what's on the dash?
200.
Oh, yes,
it is.
Oh, no.
It sounds like it has a muffler delete, too. I know, that's what I was trying to see.
Yeah. So it's on straight right now. You can swap it by doing this little dealio down here. And it goes to like track and a bunch of other stuff. hit the gas, you'll downshift all the way, and then it'll keep it low gear, so if you hit it again, it'll like completely spool up and go. I'm gonna let you drive this, just don't go crazy with it.
Oh, I'm not.
This car feels like it's just big. Like, this car is perfect for those right there. Huh? This is good. Yeah, nah, dude, it can't be this whole thing.
OMG. Not this one, the next one. Yeah, stay right here. Thank you.
Yeah, we can't put that part in there.
You'd be right in the range of 25, to be honest with you. That would be the best case
and
scenario.
Where are we? You can shout y'all out.
Oh, AutoNation Ford.
AutoNation Ford. In Frisco?
Yes, ma'am.
In Frisco, Texas? This is oh, that's his?
Yeah.
Ooh.
I like that all black.
Yeah, that is really nice.
Yeah. That's basically how you do that.
Thank you.
Anytime.
I'll be contacting you.
I got you.
Is that it?
All right, it was a pleasure.
Thank you. Thank you. Let's go battery for battery. Test drove a truck home. And yeah, that bill was pressure. If I could, oh Lord. Only the Lord knows.
You know?
Them things like that, boy, would be gone.
I did not think I was on this earth. I feel like I was at Six Flags or something. I feel like I was it got from zero to what? Like zero 80. To like, yeah, that fast. Like, in no time. So, I really did.
It was just popping too.